Hi guys, I've just arrived for fitting to the showroom, Skills&Genes. Now we are here inside and they are kindly helping me to dress up for events and fashion shows. I have chosen four outfits. I think I'm going to take like three outfits and actually finally go to the shows and make this fashion week happen, because you know, with a lost luggage it's quite impossible. Show you also the space. It's so gorgeous, it's so beautiful, so stylish. I really love the brand. I'm so happy that exactly this brand decided to help me out in this difficult situation. Okay guys, I have just chosen three total looks. Gorgeous, gorgeous, gorgeous for street style and fashion events. And now I went on the first floor because our showroom of Skills&Genes has two floors. And here they have Spring Summer Collection 23, 150 pieces of beauty. Let me show you my favorite outfits here. And who knows, maybe I will show you it also in the future in my social medias on Instagram and YouTube, like with try on. But so far, let me show you the beautiful space here that was prepared for today and tomorrow, because today and tomorrow are the opening days here, and likely I was invited also for that, to see the opening and to choose outfits for my fashion event. Let me show you. Okay guys, let's start with this rail, red and white. I love a lot this red suit, matched together with the printed shirt. Then there is the cotton dress. Should be tried on to see better. So as you can see, here is red with the print and white outfit. Here we have lots of white, a lot of cotton. This is actually, guys, my favorite dress that actually is in the lookbook. It's shown with the belt. I'll show you in a second. So a lot of white, some denim, also interesting. And the best seller here is this green dress. I'm sure it would match me very much because I have green eyes, as you know. Behind is like this, beautiful details. So as you see here, we have some green, white, black. But basically, since it's spring summer, there are lots of colors. Here we have yellow, green, pink, white, purple. Because you guys always ask me what are the colors of the season. So as you see, a lot of colors. I love this checkered jacket with the purple stripes, blues, browns. This print is very nice. It reminds me of a Brazilian style also, because you know, we live in Brazil before. And there is this puffer jacket for spring, but it's still fresh. The knitted suit, also nice. Hope to work with Skills&Genes in the future and show you better the dresses over here, guys. Look at this gorgeous dress, my gosh. Guys, I just promised you to show this dress with the belt. Look how cool it looks like. There is this lookbook of the collection, a lot of suits as you can see, just to see how it's all fitted. And this is the dress that I have just shown you, this one. Very cool. Happy colors. So that's it. Hopefully we are going to work in the future and I will show you, try it on, and suggest you some outfits for upcoming seasons. Buongiorno guys, this is the next day. We finished with you watching me being at Skills&Genes, and then we went to a couple of shows. am next day. I have just arrived for Ports1961. I'm wearing total look. We just had a photo call and met all the influencers. And yeah, we are waiting basically for the start of the show. And I cannot wait to see the collection. I'm really proud to be here today as one of the influencers and being able to see firsthand what the brand has prepared for the next season. So let's see the collection, guys! Here's Chiara and Julia. Julia, say hello to my subscribers on YouTube. Girls, why don't you tell me about your outfits? You are wearing today total looks of Ports. What do you think about outfits?
You're amazing. So classy. Nice.
Classy.
Totally. Yeah. Look at it. Look too Parisian girl.
Yeah, to business. Would you say it's an old money style? Something like that? Would you say that it's old money style?
Yeah.
Looking elegant.
Yeah, so elegant.
We're just discussing outfits. Do you want to participate in discussing outfits? Beatrice, what do you think about your pink tweed outfit? You think it's perfect? You love it.
Look also the details.
Yes.
See every bottom.
Yeah, very and nice details.
Ports,
right?
Right.
Yeah. Yeah,
also
yeah,
here.
All the details, yeah. All the buttons. The details. You see, guys? Attention to details.
Quality.
Yeah.
So we were like, so four of us.
Right.
Yeah.
We are so happy to be here.
Yeah. Guys, we got seated at the show and we are about to start. Here are the girls. And look who is my sitting partner today. It's Vicky!
Wow!
I will put her Instagram that you guys subscribe and follow her. She creates amazing content. I really, really love her. She's amazing. Vicky, are you excited to see the show?
Of course, yeah, sure.
What are you expecting to see from collection?
Beautiful.
Something beautiful,
yes.
And something cozy.
Exactly.
Let's see the collection.
Hi guys, this is already the next day after Runway Show and I just wanted to say a couple of things about the brand itself. So first of all, Ports1961 is a luxurious women's wear label that produces clothes and accessories, actually very cool accessories. And from the name of the brand, you can understand that the brand was founded in the 60s by Luke Tanabe, who is a Japanese Canadian, and he was back then in 16 developing the brand. He started with the silk and due to his precision and hard work and creative designs, he managed to expand his brand and the label earned global admiration due to its precision and ease in style. So currently the most creative thinking minds working on collections. I will insert pictures of current creative directors. So there is a big job always behind the Runway Show, but I think this is the one that impressed me the most. The collection was so much up to my style. You know, guys, that my style is old money style and elegant and chic kind of style. So the entire collection is 100% my style. I would literally wear every single outfit out there. So let's talk right now about the collection and the outfits itself. So first of all, guys, the Runway Show was opened by Bella Hadid. That was very impressive. I'll insert a clip here. And that's already a great start of every show, I would say. Then I just want to mention my favorite outfits and explain you why. here have mentioned some of them. And by the way, guys, a lot of influencers, a lot of famous people, a lot of special guests arrived to see the collection. And I think that PR also made a very cool job on selecting people, so there were no random people, everybody well selected, everybody from the industry, everyone who understands fashion. And I even met the Wiki, you probably could see it already in the video. So first of all, there was the total black suit. I'm going to be inserting pictures here. The second cool outfit that, like, all the outfits are cool, but like another favorite outfits of mine was this white jumpsuit that Bella Hadid was wearing. And another outfit is this poncho. I think it's a very interesting interpretation of poncho. Me personally not wearing this type of clothes usually, but I think for those who are really into poncho, that is a very cool option. Another outfit that I find really interesting from the stylistic point of view is a navy blue dress with the fringes and black trousers. You know, guys, like, for years already, dress and trousers combo is very fashionable, very trendy, and I think during winter time it's super practical. Instead of freezing, you just like dress up. And this with fringes, this dress with fringes is a very interesting solution, you know, for cold season. Another outfit that I liked a lot is total white look with the white top, white shorts, and kind of transparent trousers, and on top of it is a cardigan, also with fringes. I actually love fringes a lot. And I think about this cardigan with fringes for myself. And then also, guys, pay attention that every single outfit here is matched with the shoes that have platform. So throughout all the runway shows, you could have seen platforms, and in like during Ports1961 runway show, every single look was matched with the shoes on the platform. And I love also that they matched it with this, you know, like clogs, things like that. Then my absolute favorite was the white silk suit with black stripes on the edges. Since the brand started with the silk, I think it's so iconic to have like total look, like silk look, and with the black stripes. A lot of, you know, like total black, total white, black and white combinations, and some prints, you know, like white with the black print outfits. I'll insert pictures here. I really, really loved it. I'm really into it. I'm really looking forward to be using this style next season. And the last outfit that I'm going to show you, after airplane will stop flying all over. Okay, guys, another outfit that I loved a lot is this pullover with the intrecciato finishing. You know, it's like intertwined, in English intertwined, and in Italian intrecciato. And that was matched with silk trousers. Oh gosh, I love silk trousers. And clogs. And of course, clogs had a platform. So I think this is like, I could like put it on and go anywhere, to any event that I usually attend. Any official event, any fashion event, anywhere. Thank you for watching this video. Thank you for staying with me. If you watched until this very moment, put like, you know, star anime, you know, smile of a star down in the comments below. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask me. I'm always answering the questions and ready to communicate with you in the comments below. Thank you for watching. Have a great weekend. Bye, guys.